you're visiting ReliCloud, a mid-sized electronic specialist in Europe that uses Business Central. Now meet Marie, their sourcing manager, who works to ensure that all materials and shipments meet the latest European Union sustainability standards. Marie just learned that orders were placed with a new vendor, Fabricom. She needs to confirm that these shipments meet the European environmental, social, and governance requirements. Marie turns to her Microsoft 365 Copilot and the Eco Compliance Agent. This is an agent that ReliCloud created on their own in Copilot Studio to support the compliance work of their material sourcing team. As they built the agent, they added MCP servers from environmental agencies, and they also added Business Central's MCP server to discover, orchestrate, and securely pull needed information like orders and shipments for its reasoning to check compliance. Marie asks the Eco Compliance Agent if the latest shipments from Fabricom contain non-compliant materials based on EU sustainability regulations. Using its own reasoning, the agent invokes functions exposed by the MCP server in Business Central to pull information about orders ReliCloud has placed with Fabricom. Next, it uses the MCP tools providing environmental data to correlate materials in the shipments with existing EU regulations. Lastly, since it detects a non-compliance, the agent uses Microsoft Graph to find the contract on file with Fabricom to provide a recommendation to Marie. Marie decides to follow the recommendation and return the non-compliant shipments from Fabricom. Using the available MCP tools, the agent initiates the return process for the ordered items. But not only that, additionally, the agent takes the initiative to block new orders from being issued to Fabricom until an ESG review is completed. For that, the agent discovers that a tool is available to directly manage vendors in Business Central. Marie can see how using that tool saves her time, both now and also in future similar situations. So she lets the agent use the tool. Technically, this tool is yet another Business Central MCP server, but one that is specialized in vendor management functionality. The Eco Compliance Agent guides Marie to add the extra tool to its capabilities. Marie already has the necessary permissions to update the agent, so it doesn't take long to do. In Copilot Studio, Marie carefully reviews the information and actions she now allows the agent access to before adding the tool. Then she returns to her Copilot and confirms to the agent that the tool was added. With the new capability in place, the Eco Compliance Agent can now directly carry out the action for Marie to block further purchase orders for Fabricom. Having the tool available profoundly expands future scenarios for Marie to get help from the agent. It enriches its reasoning context for other tasks. With M365 Copilot and the Eco Compliance Agent, Marie stays ahead of compliance, turning a process that was time-consuming and a risk into a competitive advantage for her company. Learn more about Dynamics 365 MCP servers at aka.ms/mcp for D365.